Hello, my beautiful people. You're welcome back to my channel. My name is Chinomso Olivia. If you've not seen me before, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome. In today's topic, I'm going to be sharing with you guys 5 items I think everyone should never leave their homes without during this time of pandemic, during this lockdown. I know most of us actually are not going out at the moment, except you are an essential worker or except you're going to buy food items. But in my opinion, I think before we leave the house, we should still try as much as possible to, you know, protect ourselves, you know, although God is the protector, but we should try and protect ourselves, make sure we are doing our parts and leave the rest for God. So in today's video, the first item I want to mention is a foam pouch. Yes, I think the reason why you need a foam pouch going out in this period is you need to put your phone into something whereby if you come back from going to the shop or where you went to, which I presume should be an important errand, you'll be able to take out the foam pouch. Take out your phone and wipe the phone pouch thoroughly with an abased wipeizer or a disinfectant, at least. That way you don't have to damage your phone. You don't have to be scared your phone will get damaged. The second item I think you need is a wipe. It could be a baby wipe or a face wipe or a hygiene wipe. I don't know if you can see. I'm not sure if you're seeing it, but yeah, a wipe, any form of wipe. The reason for that is that this period is the time to wipe. It's an unusual period, of course. It's not the time to just take things for granted. You need to wipe the door of your car. You need to wipe the trolley when you're pushing. You might go to a shop and they don't have a wipe. Then that means you should have your own wipe handy. Wipe the trolley before you push it. Wipe the handle of your door. Wipe any door you want to open. Anything you want to do, you just need to wipe. Wipe it at least before any other thing. Okay, so that's the essence of this. The third item, I think, is a sunglasses or a sunglass. You need a sunglass because you need to protect your eyes. We all have learned from the specialist that this virus is transmitted through droplets. It's droplets that enter the eye, the nose, the mouth. So you need to protect your eyes. It could be preferably a transparent one, but if you don't have a transparent one, you can make do with any type you have. So protect your eyes from these droplets, at least. That's the essence of this. And you know that whenever you come back, it's easy for you to just use your hand sanitizer or a disinfectant to disinfect this item before you keep it back to its normal position. The fourth item is, I'm sure you can guess, a hand sanitizer. Any form of hand sanitizer will do. This is the spray form of hand sanitizer. This is the gel form of hand sanitizer. Okay, you need a hand sanitizer to always sanitize your hand. Anywhere you go, as often as possible, sanitize your hands, sanitize items before you touch them. Sanitize your hand as much as possible or spray the hand sanitizer. Spray it on before, if you have this foam, it's better because you can spray it on a handle of a door. You can make good use of it to protect your hand. Make sure your hand is always clean at this point. Alternatively, if you don't have a hand sanitizer, I'm sure you can improvise. Okay, I'm not a specialist, but I think this item is better not to have than not having. You can use a Savlon or Dettol. Any disinfectant you have can do this or this. You can put them in a spray bottle and dilute it with a little bit of water. That way it can serve as a hand sanitizer for you. I'm thinking, I don't know, but I'm thinking since it's a disinfectant, it kills germs and you know, bacteria. I don't know if it kills viruses, but I'm sure it can. I've been to a shop where they didn't have a hand sanitizer. They were spraying Dettol on, you know, a little bit diluted Dettol on our hands before we entered the shop. So I'm thinking this will also be a good alternative to hand sanitizer because I know hand sanitizers are scarce and, you know, most people can't even lay their hands on hand sanitizers at this moment. So if you can use a spray bottle and dilute a Dettol disinfectant inside of it and spray it, use it, go about with it before you leave, you know, when you leave your house, that would be a very, very good one. The fifth and last item I want to mention is a face mask. You should never leave your house with a face mask, honestly, because I think, not me thinking, the virus is transmitted through droplets. Covering your mouth will at least prevent someone from coughing into your mouth and or droplets landing into your mouth or your nose. So it's essential for you to have a face mask while going out in this time of pandemic. Also, another reason for you to have a mask is because even if you're sick, maybe you have the virus and you're asymptomatic, protect others. You're not coughing out or sneezing out or talking and droplets are coming out of your mouth. That's where you're protecting yourself and protecting others both ways. So a mask is very important. Another essence of this mask is that at least it will prevent you from putting your hands inside your mouth or your nose or your eye. At least your mouth and your nose, not your eye, in case, you know, your hands are contaminated in any way. So that's the essence of this mask. Some people say they don't have a mask, and true, sometimes you can't find a mask anywhere. So what I did when I didn't have a mask is this. You can use this and improvise it to be a mask. Improvise this, cover your nose and your mouth with this or this, cover your eyes with this, have your disinfectants, have them on you before you actually leave your house in this time of pandemic. These are my five items I think are very, very essential for us to have on us before we leave our homes during this time of pandemic. And make sure you're not leaving your house unnecessarily. Stay at home. At least here in South Africa, we are on 21 days lockdown. We have about 7 days as at the time of this video. But if it's essential for you to go out, you're going to the hospital or you're going to buy food, prepare and make sure you have the essential things you need to go out so that you protect yourself and protect others. As we do that, God will bless us and keep safe. I really appreciate you coming to hanging with me. Please, I urge you to subscribe to my channel if you've not already done so, okay? I beg you now, eh? You're already here. You watch this video. It's just a click away from you. Click that red subscribe button and click the bell sign. That's where you'll be notified whenever I post a video. As you do so, God, may God bless you and keep you. May God protect us and may God heal his land.